Dear 6th standard students, welcome back to this video session of maths. Now we are going to solve exercise 5.3. Let us get into the session.
Look at this exercise 5.3. First question, read the given bar graph which shows the percentage of marks obtained by Brinda in different subject in an assessment test. Listen, these are the subject and these are the percentage of marks. Here, observe the bar graph and answer the following. First, 1 unit equal to how many percentage of marks on vertical line? In vertical line, 10, 20, 30. That means 1 unit equal to 10 marks. Sorry, 10 percentage of marks. Now, 1 unit equal to 10 percentage of marks. Next, Brinda has scored maximum marks in dash subject. Which subject Brinda scored highest marks? Here, mathematics. So, mathematics. Next, Brinda has scored minimum marks in dash subject. In which subject Brinda scored least marks? That is language. Next, the percentage of marks owed by Brinda in science is dash. Science, how much? That is in between 50 and 60. That is 65. Then Brinda scored 60 marks in the subject, 60 marks in the subject English. And the next one, Brinda scored 20% more in dash subject than dash subject. Which subject is 20 marks more than the subject? Difference is 20%. Here English is 60%. Maths is 80%. So, mathematics than English. So, that is the answer. Second sum, Chitra has to buy laddus in order to distribute to her friends as follows. Classes 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. Number of laddus. In 6th 70, 7th 80, 60, 8th 45, 9th 80, 10th 55 students. Draw a bar graph for this data. So first, draw the bar graph. Here the bar graph and this one is classes and this is number of laddus. Now listen, first scale units. 1 unit equal to 10 laddus. 0, 10, 20. So difference is 10. So 10 laddus. First one, 6th standard, 70 laddus. Take your scale. Here the 70, that is 6th standard. Next term, 7th standard 60. Here the 7th standard. Next one, 8th standard 45. In between 40 and 45, 40 and 50 is the 45. So here, that is 8th standard. Next one, 80. 9th standard, 80. Here. That is 9th standard. 10th standard, 55. Here only. That is 10th class. So that is the bar diagram. Write down the number of laddus here. 70, 60, 45, 80, 55. That is the answer. Third sum, the fruits liked by the students of a class are as follows. Fruits, bananas, grapes, apples, mangoes, guavas, papayas are the fruits. The number of students, 8 students like banana, 10 students grapes, 8 students apples, 7 students mangoes, guavas 12 students, papayas 2, 3, other fruits 2. Draw a bar graph for this data. Now see, this is the fruits. These are the number of students. Now first one, bananas, like how many students? 8. Here the 8. That is banana. Next one, grapes, 10 students. Next, apples, 8 students. Then mangoes, 7 students. Mangoes, and then guavas, 12 students. And then papayas, 3 students only. Other students, other fruits, 2 students. Write down the numbers 8, 10, 8, 7, 12, 3, 2. Here, 1 unit equal to 1 fruit. Sorry, 1 students. One student. That is the answer. Fourth sum, the pictograph below gives the number of absentees on different days on the weeks in class 6. Draw the bar graph for the same. Listen, like this toy. One toy represents 4 students and half represents 2 students. So on Monday, 4 students, and Tuesday 2, Wednesday 1 is 4, half is 2, so totally 6 students. And then Thursday 2 full toys is there, so 8 plus 4 plus 4, 8. Friday is 0 and Saturday 4 4 4, 12 plus 2, 14. Now we want to draw the bar graph for this pictograph. Here the bar graph. The horizontal line represents the days and the vertical line represents the number of absentees. Now here Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and one unit represents 2, 4, 6, 8. That means one unit represents 2 students, 2 absentees. Now first one, Monday. On Monday 4 students absentees. Next Tuesday, 2 students only. Wednesday, 6 students. Thursday, 8 students. Friday 0 and Saturday 14 students. So that is the answer. Here the exercise 5.3 is over. So children, practice well. I'll see you again in next exercise. Thank you.